Good evening, scholars. It's Mrs. Phillips, a third grade teacher at Gloria Marshall Elementary. Tonight, I'd like to read to you The Crayon Box That Talked by Shane DeRolf. I hope you enjoy it. While walking in a toy store the day before today, I overheard a crayon box with many things to say.
I don't like red, said yellow.
And green said, nor do I. And no one here likes orange, but no one knows just why. We are a box of crayons that doesn't get along, said blue to all the others. Something here is wrong. Well, I bought that box of crayons and I took it home with me. And laid out all the colors so the crayons could all see. They watched me as I colored with red and blue and green and black and white and orange and every color in between. They watched as green became the grass and blue became the sky. The yellow sun was shining bright on white clouds drifting by. Colors changing as they touched, becoming something new. They watched me as I colored. They watched till I was through. And when I'd finally finished, I began to walk away. And as I did, the crayon box had something more to say. I do like red, said yellow. And green said, so do I. And blue, you were terrific, high up in the sky. We are a box of crayons, each one of us unique. But when we get together, the picture is complete. Thank you.